Well, the day has finally arrived. My package from Hunter's Lodge has shown up, and we're about to find out whether it was worth it or not. So far, so good. Everything seems to be packed quite well. I was worried about the condition of the gun based on the package, the way the package was beat to death by the Postal Service. So far, it's right. Looks like they threw in a bonus pocket knife because I did not order that. Bolt number two. There's bolt number three. And bolt number four. This is the German commission rifle, partial kit. It's to be as expected. All the metal is there though, as I had requested, so I think we're good on that count. Not sure why they taped on a bag. Let's see if there's something inside of here. No, just a weird random bag. This one's in really good shape. This is the, I think it's a Peruvian Mauser, if I remember right. Complete with sling. And that leaves a Spanish and a, I think it was a Brazilian Mauser. Stock scratch, looks like I'll be repairing that one. Okay. And the last one. clean Spanish Mauser. All right, I'll clean this stuff up and then I'll post some more close-ups of it.
All right, first up is the Portuguese Mauser here. And it's in really, really, really good shape. Get this one cleaned up and can't wait to take it out and fire it. We've got this Brazilian Mauser that needs some serious cleaning, as well as some repairs to the stock. That part right there is cracked. Nothing I can't handle. And we've got this Spanish Mauser here, 30-06. That the only thing it's missing is the slide piece there. And then of course this one, which was basically a parts gun, so I can build a complete one, just needs some serious cleaning.